So hopefully things will get a little tidier, you know, still a little rough here with my note-taking skills, but it's okay. So yeah, the body as a weapon, the body weapon and the weapon as an instrument of peace and stability, as a way to uphold, you know, personal boundaries, and you know, to promote peace. You know, the human weapon. You know, finely tuned, and used as an instrument of peace to promote human rights, to promote freedom of choice, and to promote personal boundaries. You know, that's what it is. That's what it's about. You know, that's what training the human weapon is about. It's very hard to actually be able to let go again after really call it twanging the muscles. So when you practice like this, like you don't have a heavy bag to let all that power into. So what you do is you learn to twang the muscles, so you can still express the same amount of force, but you have to use the fascia to basically twang that force so that you don't fully let it go, you know, out through and open up the joints, because practicing like that would damage your joints. You know, you can do it lightly and fully lock the joints lightly like this, and also remember to keep the head tucked in and the eyes basically gazing at a sort of a downward angle, not looking directly at the thing, but your mind is aware of the hand and where it's going, and that's it. Your eyes are just fully gazing, and then the awareness is there, and you know, the awareness is going through there, the eyes are just gazing. Now I'm twanging it again. That's okay. Eyes down, 45. Relax the hips, Yong Chuan. Shoulder, neck. Relax. I need to find the right spirit shout. I'm not sure if I've got the shout right yet. I feel like that sound is tightening it up a little bit. Maybe it should be another sound bite. Maybe Chui. Chui. Maybe a ha. Huh. No. Maybe a dap. Dap. Hmm. Hmm. Yeah, maybe just go back to internal again. Just put the mind on it and release it. Hang around with another circle here. I've heard Adam Meisner doing this one, like this kind of sound. That's a pretty good one, a good feeling. Releasing into the energy. I mean, the awareness just releases with the energy, and the energy and the awareness kind of reach a singularity. Move towards it. Samadhi. Needs to be adjusted. Let's have a look. Move it there, maybe there. Then we can see the whole of me.